That's right, it's no illusion. That's right, it's a new revolution. It's the Steve-O-Lution. Who answered our challenge, Steve-O?
Doesn't matter who answers that challenge, because any one of these teams are going to come out here and try to take us down. Guess what? Ain't going to happen, dude.
It's the new Steve-O-Lution, and we're going to break everyone who comes and stands in our way.
That's right, baby. Steve-O-Lution, 2012. We are the end of the world, baby. We are the end.
Speakers, it's Godspeed by Black Label Society, and that can only mean one thing. We are live for Hellbound 2012, and if you want blood, you want violence, you want gore, the best wrestling New England has to offer, you've come to the right place. We're going to take it to Mr. LeBrie and get this beautiful show on a roll. I am the voice of WAW, Chad Epic Greatness himself, and welcome to Hellbound 2012.
Welcome to Hellbound 2012. Tonight's opening contest is a four-team elimination match. Entering first, we have Morgan Kennedy, Kilmarnock, and Inque. We have Ripper and Sith, the Merricks family! Steve-O-Lution!
Come on.
Oh, we got a beginning of Hellbound right here. It's the open challenge by Steve-O-Lution. That's Mr. Gamble and Mr. Broad, and they're taking on the Merrick family. The two, I guess, MKK's international spot now. And of course, you have Ecuador, who's teaming up with Nachos. Ecuador and Nachos together. This seems to be a four-team tag-in match. Oh, Nachos just farted in Sight's face. That's not cool.
I love you, Nachos.
Nachos, wait a minute. We got Gamble in the ring and Ink Blots with him.
Yeah.
This is, wait a minute, Reaper behind him. Catches him, tries to go for the O'Connor roll. Big flying clothesline through the air by Gamble. Oh, Gamble again. Reaper goes down. Reaper really can't imitate this guy's moves since he hasn't seen him too much. He hasn't been able to review the tapes. Up, big suplex down. Jack hammering him down. You got two men, wait a minute. Rolling the dice on Reaper. Reaper, one, two, three. Oh. Reaper and Scythe go home. Reaper and Scythe are up, but we got Gamble in the ring with Ecuador. Nachos and Ecuador are teaming up for the very first. Oh! Well, huge double team by the Steve-O-Lution, but I think Ecuador's dead. One, two, no, Nachos! That surely would have been it. I'll call them Shirley, that's not their name, shame on you. I'm talking to myself again. There's no one else here. Ecuador. Wow, these pans are surly behind Ecuador, who hasn't even taken out the flag. Iris whip reversal again. Steven Broad. Oh, Broad getting the cuckadabunga. That is not a place you'd be. Ecuadorian chops. You think Broad would be used to that living in Lowell? It probably smells the same. One, two, kick out. Broad kicks out, Nacho's self-esteem goes down. Like I said, this is Hellbound 2012. We get an exciting matchups right here tonight. And Steven Broad is in the MKK attacking Nachos from behind. So very nice. Punch, punch. Oh, now he's choking him in the corner. What is he going to do?
USA! USA! USA!
People at this arena, wait a minute. Seth O'Bannigan tribute, Bulldog sends Nachos down, bleeding. One, two, kick out at two, Nachos. Speaking of Seth O'Bannigan, he went trick-or-treating earlier. Poor guy got a liver in his basket instead of candy. Good for him. Wait a minute, smell that. Why are they chanting USA? Nachos is from Mexico.
Oh,
he is not. Big boot by Nachos. Smell it. It's the Nacho cheese blood. Ecuador? Wait a minute. Oh, wow. It's the super atomic leg drop. MKK is down. Ecuador. One, two, two, two.
Ecuador! Ecuador! Ecuador!
They'd rather chance for someone from Ecuador than someone from Canada. What does that tell you? Close the Canadian borders. Wait a minute. Oh, Ecuador gets kicked below the belt. Wait a minute. Cannonball run on Ecuador. Steve-O-Lution is running wild all over this place. One, two. Oh, we got him. It's over. Nachos didn't make it in time. That means it's international spots trying to end the revolution before it even begins. Ink Blots in the ring with Mr. Broad. Think about that one for a second. One, two, oh, almost. I'm gonna apologize ahead of time. I'll probably be, my voice will be gone before the show even ends. I'm already losing in the first match. Butt bump by Ink Blot to Mr. Broad. That's a butt bump. MKK's in the ring with the Steve-O-Lution member, Mr. Broad. Torque in the neck. These people love him. They want more. Steve-O-Lution is on fire tonight. It's not an illusion, baby. It's just a plain revolution. MKK has him up. MKK Cutter. Pin him. Pin him. Pin him. You know, Charge Jack, you're going to pin him. One, two. Guts the ropes. Two. Gamble on the outside. Gamble wants in this. Gamble wants to light a fire under his partner's ass. It's legal in Massachusetts. It's okay. Canadian crab. The Saskatchewan crab. No, he pulls him back. Broad almost had it. You see the pain and the anguish on Broad's face. That Saskatchewan crab reverses him, throws him off. MKK, there's the tag. Gamble's in. Gamble with a punch. MKK's up. He gets leveled again. Gamble is on fire. Boot to the breadbasket. MKK, shining wizard. MKK is railing. He should have got the pin. Wait a minute. Gets the tag. Wait, has him up. Off the ropes. Again, still has him off. A spine breaker, neck breaker combo. That was one hell of a revolution. One, two, three. That is it, folks. Steve-O-Lution picking up their first win as a team, defeating three other teams tonight. Well, that's a broad statement right there. A broad statement by Gamble telling KLV that we are the future of the team division. We are not an illusion. We're here to stay. It is a revolution of the team division. I told these men last week, you want to get it done? Shut your mouth and get it in the ring. Well, folks, you're here at Hellbound 2012. Think about what we got. We got Hawk and Riddles, two brothers, former teammates. Now they really don't like each other. You got the Hellbound match with Chris Shady, Falcon, Bianca Wild, Buck DeRoss. And unfortunately, Nova was too much of a bitch to show up tonight. You got the team titles on the line as KLV takes on the franchise players in Cemetery Treats. And of course you have the Pure Championship in an elimination submission pure rules match with Conway. You got Delilah Hayden, the champion, got Freakin' Flax and Evil Lee. And then you got the main event, the TLC Infinity match, where the champion Pyro takes on the number one contender Stitches. And of course the former champion Johnny Psycho with Michael James in the mix and well. And we're going to keep the night rolling and take it right back to the ring, the masked man known as Mr. LaBrie.